Hello and welcome to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Doom Eternal. I'm your host Lord Fenton, and today's Doom Eternal video guide, I'm going to be doing two levels. The first one, Hell on Earth, and the second one, Exaltia. While I'm at it, in between the levels, I'll be doing the hub. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Doom content like this, and do not forget to hit that notification bell to be updated on my videos and more. Now, here's the thing right here. I am not going to talk at all during the collection part. Instead, I'm just going to show you where it's at. So this way it'd be easier for you all to find. So we're going to go into the first level of the game called Hell on Earth. So let's get this started right now.
Thank you.
Now, I am done with Hell on Earth. Now, I am at the hub here. I am not going to do all the collectibles because it's story progression right here. You will have to actually progress the story in order to get a collectible or two. Yeah, it's story progression. So, you know what I'm going to do right now? I'm going to get the only one that is after Hell on Earth. I'll return afterwards.
Portal is activated and ready when you are.
Now, I am done with the hub for now. I'm on the second mission of the game, Exaltia. I'm going to show all the collectibles, and I'm going to skip some of the upgrades and, of course, the combat stuff as much as I can. So let's go ahead and start this right now with the first one.
Sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. The Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
That is it for all of Azaltia collectibles. And here's a note right here, the secret encounters. If you mess up, they will count because you did discover them. So we're going to get the two here, and one of them is Story. Well, that's it for the two on the hub right here. So in total for the video right here, we have finished Hell on Earth, Azaltia, and the first three on the hub here. Well, this is it for my Doom Eternal, Hell on Earth, and Azaltia collectible video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day or night. Please subscribe to my channel for more content like this, and do not forget to hit that notification bell to be updated on my videos and more. If you like more videos like I suggested, check out the one on the upper left and on the bottom left if you like YouTube suggestion of my videos.